Okay, welcome to Club K Aquatic Rehab and Consulting Center. Today we're going to work on doing some knee bends. We're going to start with weights, and if you have 2-pound, 3-pound, 5-pound weights at your house or wherever you're working, you might want to try these. So, for those of you that are not restricted, you may push the arms up, drop the shoulders down, and bend the knees, and lift, and bend the knees, and lift. If you are restricted, you may bend your elbows to this position, and lift. And finally, if you're really restricted, your arms are down to the side, and that's perfectly okay, and bend those knees, and straighten, and bend those knees, and straighten, being mindful that the feet need to be planted on the bottom of the pool. Let me turn to the side so you can see when I bend the knees, you want to go as far as you feel comfortable, bend and straighten. Now I'm considering that I'm pretty restricted on those shoulders. Again, not as restricted, here we go. And those of you that don't have any restrictions on the shoulders, here we go.